Are you looking for better ways to monitor the health and performance of your storage area network, including ways to predict and plan for Optic's failures? Hi, my name is Derek Barbosa. Today, I will demonstrate CloudIQ's monitoring capabilities for Connectrix SAN switches. We'll start the demo on the homepage of CloudIQ. The homepage summarizes the status of Connectrix SAN switches and other Dell network, storage, server, hyperconverged, and data protection systems in your environment, according to their overall health, performance, system alerts, and more, all from one screen. One item on the homepage that is specific to Connectrix is the Optics Approaching Failure tile. In addition to identifying failed optics, CloudIQ utilizes predictive analytics to analyze the transmit power of each optic and predicts when it will fall into a failure zone. This allows users to plan for the replacement of the optics before they fail. Selecting the port brings you to the Port Details page, which gives you the information needed to open a service request to replace the optic. We'll see the Port Details page later in this demo. To look at the details of network devices, you can start with the multi-system view. The health page displays proactive health scores based on the status of each switch's components. Switches are displayed in one of three health categories: poor, fair, or good, so you can prioritize which systems to investigate. The inventory page shows OS versions, site and location information, and contract expiration dates. Icons for the version indicate if there are recommended OS upgrades available, or if the version is approaching or has reached the end of support life. The capacity page summarizes total ports, broken down by online, offline, and error. And the performance page provides an at-a-glance view of system bandwidth and various port counts with anomalies, such as high utilization, congested ports, and ports with errors and link resets. You can click on any switch in a multi-system view to see its details. Here, under the Health tab, CloudIQ has identified a switch component with marginal health. Select any issue for recommended actions to resolve it. And there's a history of health scores and issues, allowing you to see if there are any recurring issues on the system. CloudIQ can detect congestion spreading events that may contribute to slow drain conditions. Number 1 next to performance means that CloudIQ has identified one instance of congestion spreading. Clicking in the performance row shows the details in the local and remote ports affected by the congestion spreading. The inventory tab provides configuration information about the switch. The tabs below show you the fabrics, partitions, zones, attached devices, virtual machines, components, and licenses. These tables can be exported to a CSV file. And you can click to launch the Switch Element Manager to make changes in the system. The Capacity tab provides a breakdown of the various port types. The bottom of the page shows port attributes, including the port status and attached device. The Last Details tab helps you resolve performance issues. Object Activity shows ports with highest utilization, most errors, and highest congestion. Below are 24-hour charts for total utilization, errors, congestion, and link resets. Machine learning establishes an expected performance range, shown in gray. Dark blue dots and blue shaded areas indicate anomalies to pinpoint performance metrics outside of the expected range. Highlight any area in the chart, CloudIQ identifies the top ports contributing to the metric during that time frame. Click on any port to see its details. The Port Details page provides 24 hours of key metrics. The Interface Statistics chart allows you to compare different metrics by selecting them on the left side. Scrolling down, we can see charts for throughput, congestion, bit errors, and link resets. The Optics tab shows the historical trend and forecast for the transmit power. Machine learning and related algorithms forecast the value of the transmit power to predict when the optic will fail, so you can proactively replace faulty components. Let's look at one more thing, the custom reporting feature in CloudIQ. You can instantly generate a custom report directly from the page you're on by clicking Create Report. Let's generate a report for port performance. The chart shows 24 hours of data by default. You can select a range in the chart to zoom in on a specific area. You can also change the range by selecting one of the time fields in the pull-down, or set a custom range. You can add data in tables or line charts, or edit any default charts. In this case, I'll add a second port to the buffer errors chart. Once you have the report content you want, you can export the report or schedule the report and send it out to a list of email recipients. This concludes the demo on CloudIQ with Connectrix network devices. For more information, visit CloudIQ on DellTechnologies.com and the Dell Technologies Info Hub, shown here and in the video description. Thanks for watching.